hello. Hi again.
Monday. We're here. We're doing it.
It's been a rough one just because I've been tired. So I just got back from traveling. And yeah, just excited to be here playing a game. Keep the energy up. So should be fun. I have no idea what we're doing. There's like, we could explore the map a bit. Go hunting for legendary animals. Yeah, I think that's gonna be the plan. Otherwise, I'm just happy to be here. Play some more Red Dead. So. Just as we're loading in, see where we're gonna go. Oh, it's always so bright. Why? It's blinding. Oh yeah. So we have John now. He looks very intimidating with no facial hair. Yeah, he looks very intimidating. I'd be frightened if I saw him in real life. But we just went to Horseshoe, the like first camp, or second camp, I guess, technically. Horseshoe Bend.
Okay.
We heard like the voices there. That was kind of spooky and scary. Well, it was just like interesting, I guess, to say the least. Not that I'm scared, but a little spooky. And now, yeah. I think I want to kind of explore down here a little bit more and see what we got going on. I don't know if there's any bounties. Those are always fun too. I guess Strawberry doesn't have a bounty available. Oh, let's go here. Let's go to Saint Denis, and then we could actually check out the camp here and hear the voices there, if they are any. So, can I make camp here? Yeah. Right in front of that person. It's like, don't mind me. I'm just setting up a tent in the middle of the road. Yes, I want to auto save. Let's fast travel to Saint Denis. I still don't know why it's Saint Denis. I guess that's French and all. I keep wanting to say Saint Denis. Hi, Victor. How are you? Hope you had a good couple of days. I'm doing well. Yeah, just excited to be back playing some Red Dead. I don't know. What did you do the weekend?
The places, do you think you're doing?
Yeah, I am. Good day. Yeah. I think I have a little bit of gold. Not too much.
Okay, now you are really starting to annoy me.
Oh, really? I didn't know that. I I have like the upgraded satchel now. If you anything else, take a seat. Yeah, I saw that Arthur sings when he's drunk, but I have like the upgraded satchel now, so I can like carry a bunch of stuff at a time. I thought that when he was singing, it was very... Yeah, that's the song. When he sang, it was very charming. I like it, just made you like him a lot more. Okay, let's go find this guy. No, I don't know. I'm not much of a singer.
All right, stranger.
Yeah, let's go do. I don't even know what the tune he said. He said, like, that cowardly killer that shot Mr. Miller has laid old Otis in his grave. Mister. Yeah? Well, thanks. That's very kind of you to say. Let's see where... Oh, he's just right over there. Yeah, the only singing I do is, like, in my car. That's about it. Do you sing, Victor? Much of a singer yourself?
Why are you doing this? You got some kind of issue with me? Move! How was that?
Yeah, it's like the echo, too. Cool.
Hey, you. What you looking for?
Someone.
Hey, could you help me find an Anthony Foreman?
Anthony Foreman?
Goddamn.
Oh, I don't there he goes.
Hey, where you going?
Oh.
Shit.
Your pal just tripped me, but I'm still coming.
Oh. There he goes. Come on, horse. Why is my horse so bad? Oh, really? We did? That's funny.
Come on, lady.
Let's see.
Norman, you're coming off that horse.
Get this damn rope.
Well, that was easy.
No use in fighting now, mister. Stop.
Oh, there is? Okay.
Lucky I want you alive.
Oh, I'm lucky, all right. Real lucky. Lemoyne ain't what it used to be. Come on, go with me.
Mister?
That guy just casually walking by. Or not walking by, but on the horse. He's just like, come oh. On. I don't want to get involved with that. Oh, did you lose your hat, dude? That's fine.
Hey, I think you knew a friend of mine, Tilly Jackson.
Tilly Jackson? I ain't heard that name in a time. Hey, you're not the...
Bear.
No, he was bigger. Look. If you're with that other friend of hers, I promised to stay away, and I did. Don't bring me in because of Tilly Jackson. Things is long settled between us.
But I ain't bringing you in for Tilly Jackson. I'm bringing you in because they're paying me.
We did let... okay. Now I remember who this is.
If my cousin was still here, you wouldn't have got me. I wouldn't have had to hide out in no slum. avoiding no bounty. When he got killed and we lost them other boys at Radley's house, that's when things went sour.
What the hell's going on?
Foreman's ain't been quite so much since then.
Okay. And, I mean, I wanted to hear what he said. He's not just, like, a regular guy now.
Hey, what the hell is wrong with you?
I'm so afraid of, like, hitting the people in San Denis. So just walk everywhere.
Do you have a problem with anything?
And they overreact so much. It's like, I'm not even that close to you.
Here's the station.
Yeah, I'm excited to start doing some of that.
I wouldn't piss on these people if they were burning.
Hello.
Anthony Foreman. He ain't society's problem no more. He's yours.
Well, good to meet you finally, sir. I hope you find our accommodation.
Yeah, okay. We'll go there next.
Cells back there.
Sit down. Get comfortable.
I ain't going anywhere.
Oh, man. John's turning out to be
well, you
much
don't want a hot bath after taking that trip through the
like
slums.
Like a gooder.
Actually, I
more
like
good
the
person
slums,
than I was expecting.
But gracious of you.
Well, I hope my men can do as good a job on these outlaws as you have. The rest around here are being made by deputies from now on.
Look out!
Watch where you're going.
You're just walking in the middle of nowhere.
What's your...
So... This is where there's lots of parks. Isn't there one like here? Let's go there. Or like this one straight ahead. Oh, the Taylor. Which is right up here. Let me just leave the horse. This one.
Let me vote. Let me vote. Let me vote.
Hey, howdy, sir.
Hi.
I've seen nothing surprising in there.
Cool statue.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Beg your pardon, miss.
Regardez où vous allez.
Mm-hmm. Isn't this...
Bonjour.
Nope. Close to the road. Oh. This road? Hi, do I know you guys? I don't think so. Nope. Do I know any of you guys? No? No? Do I know you person sitting on the bench? Yeah!
John.
Oh, it is!
John Marston.
Miss Tilly.
That's Tilly. Mrs. Tilly to you.
We just got
how
the bounty
you?
For
I'm okay. How are you?
That dude.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Aww.
I'm well. Well and happy and...
She's gonna have a baby.
I miss you and Abigail.
She's well. Jack's well. All is well, I think. I never thanked you for what you did.
Oh, there's the trolley. I still think about all of you all the time. My life,
aww,
it's different now.
Yeah, it
mine
did a
too,
little bit. The beard
I
did
still
grow.
I see a bunch of Charles and Uncle and Sadie. So, not quite so different as Abigail would like.
I married a lawyer. He's a fine man.
Oh,
we live in a house.
I'm so glad for Tilly.
I'm sorry. I've got to go. I'm late. But can I write to you and Abigail someplace?
Yeah, we're up at Beecher's Hope over in Great Plains, West Elizabeth.
I'll try. Be well, John Marston.
Oh, I'm glad that she got, like, a happy ending. That's fun.
You're a good filly.
So... I mean, we're right here. We could go get the beard trimmed up, fence, all that stuff. Yeah, we'll go over there. We'll sell some things.
The hell's your problem?
Miles away from you, sir.
Who do you think you are?
Hey! Move it!
Sorry.
You got a problem here?
Yeah, are they there? Nope, I'm lost. Here.
Well, please, take a seat.
Sure.
Only a trim or something fancy like?
Let's do facial hair.
That's a bit
smarter. Yeah, he looks very scary. Okay, cool. Glad there's some more people.
All right.
Yeah, let's go sell some stuff though.
Okay, Missy.
Yeah, I mean, it's fine. It's like extra parts of the story that I'm just like, eh. It's more that it's like a lot to manage. Honestly, if we weren't right there, I probably wouldn't have gone. I would have been like, nah, he's just gonna grow it out. I have any.
So,
you actually got it in. To 10.
Okay,
I think
it.
Arthur's ended up being like 9.
So
I just couldn't get it to 10. Or I just didn't try enough. Oops.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry. You guys are just in the way. Sure, let's sell some stuff. Gold bar. That's cool. Oh, I kind of want to keep the brooch. Get the band. Got that. I'm kind of a hoarder, as you can tell. I just don't want to sell anything else. Ooh, but we got 13. $1,300 now, so we can go buy that gun. So my Arthur died with length 9.
Hey, try going around people.
Sorry. You're just in the way.
Come on, then.
I don't know where that one is. Oh, it's literally straight ahead. Yeah, I'll get there eventually.
Oh my god.
I promise you're gonna want to hear this.
Yeah, 1 minute.
Welcome, sir. Come in and have a browse.
Sure.
Let's have a look.
Okay, cool. Let's see, a pistol. This one. Oh, I bought this one for Arthur. Okay. Well, we won't
have
follow the guy, maybe.
Before?
That's a fine firearm.
I have some better quality components you're looking for the best.
Let's get this improved.
Would you be interested in exchanging some of the parts at all? Excellent choice.
Let's just look at this now.
I have some better quality components if you're looking for the best.
I kind of like the wood. I like the brown.
Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all? We also offer an engraving service in case you are interested.
That's kind of cool. I like that. I think I have a pretty fast horse. Are you talking about the Arabian? The Black Arabian?
You won't find a better selection of firearms this side of the river.
So my horse right now is a white Arabian.
A man got shot right there on Courtney Street. Around here, you carry a gun.
Ooh, I like the engraving. They all kind of look the same to me, though. But let's keep it classic. Missouri Foxtrotter. Oh. Okay. This one's cool, too. I like that gun. Okay.
I'm glad that's taken care of.
Yeah, I'm okay with my horse. I like... Cool. There it is.
Hello.
Hi. I like that I have the white Arabian horse.
Let's go, girl.
She's very dirty. She gets dirty very fast.
You're an easy target. I'm warning you. Hey.
But I like that... He has the white Arabian because I had a black Arabian. With Arthur. So I'm gonna go explore here, Shady Bell. No, so Arthur had the black Arabian horse. And now John has the white Arabian. Yeah, a little bit, and then I think Shady Bell is like a gang hideout, maybe.
There ain't been too many Federals coming through, but I got some horse sense.
Yeah, I think it's a gang hideout. Or I just want to check it out. We'll just see. Yes. I do remember that camp. I haven't been there yet, but... This is kind of like extra spooky because it's at night. like so foggy, I can't even see. See, there's lights. Are people here?
Anyone here?
Who are you?
You trespassing on the moor.
Okay. Yeah. There's a lot of enemies. Let me go run. Oh, I immediately died. Yep, I meant to get off the horse. Let's play this a little bit more stealthy. Okay, yeah, I'll swap it. I did mention about stuff being easy. Little did I know. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Try again.
I missed you, girl.
Let's eat some food. I'm gonna change my approach this time. Yeah. So let's do Oh, I can do both. I know, everything's just so easy. See, oh, I do have two of them. Cool. Because I thought I bought one with Arthur. That's fine. We'll go dueling. Yeah, everything's just so easy. Let's just take what we want off the horse. I feel like I need to feed you and then brush you. You're supposed to be white. Nope, not that. Brush. There you go. Okay, let's do a duel.
Someone there? Holy hell!
Yeah, that's true. No, wrong. And I died again. I need to snipe more. I was trying to run to closer cover. I'm just like eating crow so much right now. Saying, oh yeah, that was easy. There goes another $50. It's probably a good thing I don't have a lot of money right now. Cam. Because I'm a glutton for punishment, let's try this again. Taking me the right way. We go again. Technically a different side. I think I'm gonna try and snipe a little bit more.
Yeah.
You want here? You trespassing on the moy?
Well, I'll get these guys.
Some might call that an act. What the hell?
You should have cooperated, asshole!
There's one guy over here.
You're gonna be committed to the earth to stay on, cocksucker!
Ooh. Oh, that was exciting, but no one was there. It's fine though. Peek me. Come on, John. You can jump better than that. Headshot. That was good.
You might die brave.
I'm gonna tear you to pieces, you son of a bitch.
I don't know about that. I think you won't. I think that's all of them. So, I guess he's not hearing any voices. That's weird. Oot. Cigarettes. New card, please. Thank you. Yeah, this one's kind of weird. I guess because it's really a gang hideout. They're just like, nah. No voices for you. Yeah, that's probably it. Okay, it only took us 3 tries. I think it's because I was trying to try using different pistols and all when I would normally just snipe them. There was a lot of dudes here. I appreciate that the game is letting us loot too. They're not like sending robber or like police out here to a gang hideout. Such a picturesque piece. Man, they used to be our camp. Yoink. Thank you for the free ammo that I just spent on you guys. Let's eat some food to restore our health a bit. Sure. Oh. Oh, our Deadeye's at max level. No. Anything else? Oh, more bullets. Glad I didn't buy any of these. I kind of was about to. Thank you for the gin and the bourbon. Ooh, I want to do a Kentucky bourbon tour. That would be so fun. Any other stuff, though? Have you got any crates around? Just tons of dynamite that if I'd known was there, I could have blown up. Oh, I didn't loot all the bodies. My favorite thing I didn't do. He's like melted into the wall. I wonder if this like side door is still open. Isn't it this one? No. Boarded up everything. Okay. Anything back here? Isn't this where like Strauss used to live? I think so. Even a little graveyard. I didn't know that. And there's a box. Has this been here the whole time? thank you. Just money. Agnes Down. Tragically took own life. Agnes Down tragically took her own life. And others, September 4th. Oh. Was she? I don't quite remember who she was. Oh. Was she, like, in love with the Irish guy that died? Maybe. Oh, there's a snake. Okay. I didn't have my arrow, like bow and arrow with me. Sage. Let's go over here and pick that. Ooh, poison stuff. Good to know there's a lot of it here. Cool. Well, we took over the house again. That was kind of fun. Oh. This has been here the whole time? No way. Why can't I examine? Examine. Ghost orchid. That's cool. Let's pick some berries. Aww. Gotta be careful over here. All the gators and everything. I shall take. Thank you. Guess I'm full. Can I ring the bell? Well, here she was, Our old campsite. Got taken over by gang members. There you are. Luna. Well, there was another thing I wanted to explore down here. Let's head that way. Oh. The music is so good in this game. Except for, I will say, I wasn't a big fan of the music they chose for, like, Arthur's ride and all. That just didn't make sense to me. I didn't understand it at all. What are you doing? Okay. Why is there a boat in a tree? How does that happen? Ow. How does that happen?
There. Let's go, girl.
Don't worry, dear. I'm not gonna get you. Wonder what that fire is. Kind of you. I shall pick some berries. That guy seems nice. Wonder if he'll... Nah, he wouldn't let me. We'll just leave him alone.
So far, so good.
Or let's craft and cook. Let's get some more.
Hard work is always the answer.
Yeah, it is. Totally. Okay, let's stow that.
I'm a damn good shot. And I ain't afraid to take what's mine. My motto for 1907 is do for myself.
Who is asking?
Well,
I forgot that I asked.
Only those who take it that make it. This weather show is for.
Uh-huh. If you say so.
never a dull day out here, trust me.
Okay.
This place is about the same as it was last time.
This guy is just like, imagine having this conversation. Some dude's just like cooking on your fire and you're just like giving him one-liners back. No response. It's like talking to a brick wall. We're not going to do the stringy meat. Let's do the snake oil.
Keep thinking. You is mighty familiar.
Nah. You don't recognize me at all. I promise.
That's bad news. I reckon it's time we part ways.
Why?
Go! Get the hell on! Right now!
Why? You seem so friendly. You're like, yeah, use my fire. And now you're like, shit. Your time's up.
There's my girl.
He seemed like a nice guy, so I didn't want to cause him too much trouble. Another guy just fishing. I didn't expect you to just jump up there. Wonder if anyone's living here now. We kind of did the family dirty here. We accidentally killed the son later on. Abandoned. I doubt there will be anything in here. Cause we, yeah, we kind of like took everything already. Oh, there's stuff. Maybe we couldn't take the gin. We were like full on gin. Yeah, we've been here a few times, I guess. Same thing with a bourbon, probably. I don't know. Can we search the chimney? I guess not. I don't know why people would put valuable things in the chimney, either. Dang. Nothing. Cool. We got some, like, more gin and stuff. Ooh, so bright.
You got this, girl.
Okay, onward, though. Real reason. I want to go, like, down here. And let's get that out. I'm trying to find one particular animal that we have not found yet. Very elusive animal. Sucks. I guess the arrow was too powerful. I don't know if it has to be a certain time of day. It's like 2 p.m. Man, I feel like we're finding all of these like little graves everywhere now. But I don't know anything about them.
Good girl. Let's go.
Let's pick that. Yeah, we might hang out over in this area a little while, just to see. See what's there to explore. Maybe run into the one particular animal I am searching for. Gosh, there's so much bird up group. Anything down here? Common brush? Anything else of interest?
What to do, girl?
There's deer over there.
Strong,
More huckleberries, I guess. There's like horses over there. I think. Oh no, those are deer. I don't know my animals, clearly. Okay. Pick the oregano. Oh, Indian tobacco. There's so many plants over here. Why did I not take my weapons? That was dumb. Let's get the bow and this one. Yeah. Okay, I hear dogs. Not what I was looking for. It moved. I hate when they do that. Wild boar. You out of breath, John? It's okay. Just running around a little bit. I kind of wish that you would not follow me.
One more time.
Right now. Okay, let's get some mushrooms, I guess. More sage, I guess. Let's do regular arrows. Oh. That was straight in the face. Perfect. We got a 3-star. Ooh, it's getting really dark now. 5 p.m. It was a little faster. That's okay, though. Just picking some plants, waiting for time to pass. What are you? Deer. Oh. We found another flower. That's kind of fun. Right in front of us, too. Night scented orchid. Oh no, the storm seems scary. Like, I would not just be chilling out here. I'd be like, I gotta get inside. John's like, I don't care. I guess he's lived through a lot, so like nothing scares him anymore. So much sage here. I doubt that the animal we're looking for is going to show up with all of, with the storm the way it is. Around a bit. What are those? Turkeys? I might be to the point where I give up a little bit and then just Google it, but I'm really trying not to Google things. I'd rather learn through y'all or by just like stumbling upon it. too, Star Fox. I'll let you live. Run away, though. Back over this way a bit. Did I forget one? Oh, different plant. Let's go back this way a bit. What time is it? 8 o'clock, so almost nighttime. It's kind of funny that you can't, like, catch them. Okay there, John. Yeah, you're all right. I know, I'm making him like run all over here. He's like, please stop making me run. Not really great, dear. Guys are doing. They're just chilling. We got a new bird. What type of bird is it? Coromant feather? Cool. Let's see what these guys are up to. Wonder. Friendly? Oh, there's a dead guy. Ooh. Why is there a dead guy in there? I did not spend much time at all with Arthur over here. Why do they have it chained up? Weird. Weird. I saw there was just some guy over here. Maybe if we approach him calmly, he won't, like, freak out. I thought he was, like, putting his hands up already.
Hello.
Over here, feller. Hey, you know who's in charge around here?
Sorry, don't know.
Huh. So I guess it's just some of the Braithwaite people. They don't seem, like, afraid of me at all. What time is it? A proper night. Where are we on the map? Let's continue. What the heck is that sound? Horse. What type of horse are you? Morgan. Poopy horse. Scarecrow. House. Deer. Lots of deer. And boar. Wild boar. Probably look like I'm crazy just running around here. Hey, Victor. Not much. So I took down that camp. And now I'm looking for a panther. But let's take a break. I haven't found a panther. Yeah, or there's like a cloak. Okay, it's just like the one animal that I feel like I haven't been able to find. Oh, just use predator bait. Yeah, that's true. I was just, so the times I've used predator bait, like I'm getting like coyotes most of the time and not predators that I want. But I was actually going to go to Clemens Point because I don't think I've been here as John. No, that's not what I meant to do. Do you know if, like, panther, like, this part, like, down here is where you find panthers by Braithwaite? Or is there another spot? Okay. Well, do I even have predator bait? Or dog? Let's see if I have it. Let's see, material. I guess it wouldn't be. Oh, I do. Let's put down some predator bait. Okay. Go over here. Yeah, I'm trying not to, but let's see. We got a boar. I think the boar is eating my bait. Yeah. The boar is totally eating my live bait, my predator bait. But yeah, Victor, is this even the right area to be in? I have no idea. I just heard somewhere that this is where they would show up if they are here. Yeah, where's the other place? Hmm. That sounds new. The boar that ate my bait. Mad at you. Fine. I'll just take your imperfect pelt. Yeah. Do they only come out at night? Okay, let's try again. I'll give it one more shot and then... Oh... Let's go to, let's take a break from hunting. We'll go over here to Clemens Point. Because I don't think I've been there. As John. At least we got a couple pelts.
Relax,
out
lady.
Of it. Some food for later. But onward. Yeah, I'll just kind of try a couple times here. I think kind of boring if you're just like waiting and waiting and waiting the whole time. That was actually a really fun mission too. I think that might be a top contender for one of my favorites was when we, it was just very epic to burn down the Braithwaite Manor. Something.
This ain't how it looks.
It's fine. I'll help you guys.
I can't believe that worked.
Yeah, well, we don't got time to celebrate.
Okay. I'd like to loot. They just run off.
I'm just a witness. Shut up. Hurry up.
Yeah. Chest in that one. Got a wagon, please. Thank you. Sorry, he saw too much. Go burn him at honor. These guys have any loot? Nope.
You piece of shit.
Where's our wagon going off to? Let's search the chest. A peach. Damn it. And beef. This was terrible. We didn't get shit.
No damn time for you.
Let's go over here and then take this to the fence. Yeah, okay, let's take this all the way to Clemens Point, and then we'll go to the fence. Okay, Clemens Point first, then fence. Just wait for them to disperse. Man, that was a terrible one. Got nothing. You don't think they'll still be there, right? Nah. Look, I'm just an innocent guy with my wagon. Maybe I'll get a lot of money for the wagon to make up for killing all those people. John's honor was too good anyway. We gotta fix that. wagon's fine. The wagon's fine. I don't have to return in good condition, right? Oh, stop by the Rhodes General Store? Sure. Will do. Stop here first at Clemens Point. Nothing. Okay. Okay. Well, General Store and Rhodes. What's at the general store? After we stop there, we'll also take this to the fence. Get maybe like $20 for it at least. The wagon here. We talking to this guy?
Well, good morning, sir.
Morning.
Morning.
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
Okay. And you?
Well, only got the one leg. Been standing here since about 1870
and
slowly starving to death.
Sorry I asked.
Don't worry about it. Hey, say, you a Yankee?
I'm not sure.
You know, there was a fella I used to see with you a few years back. He was
tall
and a moody face.
We talked to him with Arthur.
Arthur. He died, I'm afraid.
Well, I'm sorry to hear it.
Gosh, you're the bearer of bad news for everyone.
He saved my life.
Is that so? He didn't always seem the type.
No. No, he didn't.
Aw, that was cute. I don't think I need to actually buy anything from here.
John Marston? I don't believe it!
Aww.
I thought you were dead.
Pearson.
Pearson.
Welcome to my store. How can I help you?
Wow.
Are you serious?
So we're not going to rob him?
Beats the old butcher's table, doesn't it? So what can I get for you today, sir?
That's cool.
How the hell are you?
Pretty
I'm
good.
I'm doing great. How are you?
Got some land in Great Plains. Trying to get a small ranch going.
That's cute. don't really have that much to sell to him.
Really? Wow, good for you. Staying out of trouble then?
Yeah.
I wouldn't go that far.
We're trying.
But I'm trying.
Woo! What a turnip for the books, huh?
We're trying. Well, what do you got here? Provisions, ammunition. I'm probably actually okay with most of this. Okay. You can just buy a pocket watch? That's funny. Let's actually get some gun oil. That's fine. Horse care. Okay. Tonics. Now I have some hair tonics. Okay. Man, this is such a cute little thing to see. Aww. Goodbye, Pearson. Hi. Maybe there's actually more dialogue.
Must have missed me.
Of course. You're one of the good guys. Okay, let's go back to our stolen. Oh.
Can I take you somewhere, mister?
You stole my wagon. My wagon poofed. Oh, well.
Jesus. Where'd you go off to?
Oh, no. Do you think there's any graves here? Of interest? Fenley or Femi. George Durley, Durley, Fenley, Fenley. William. Oh, someone left a cigarette card. Well, thank you. I was wondering. I was like, I don't think I've ever actually been inside. Cool. Well, let's go run to our horse.
Come on.
I guess we left our horse at whatchamacallit? We'll just keep running till we get there. Question mark. Okay, I want to get our horse first, though. Keep going. Keep going.
Damn horse.
Yeah, exactly. Ooh, she's coming now. Oh, shit. I did not realize that I had burnt all his stamina.
Shit.
There you are. Okay. Let's go investigate question mark. Which I think has to do with probably those people we saw escape. Guys,
you're
again.
Me, huh? Sure. Yeah, we'll leave this there.
You guys, chill. You guys like each other.
What are you fools up to?
It's Mr. Black's fault.
His fault, the darky white. Although I don't know why they called that. Look at him.
Don't you start now.
I'll knock the color clean off you. Come on.
And I'll tar you, you lily livid.
Enough. Say. You two fools look like you've just run off from a chain gang.
Yeah, what up?
What are you doing?
Starving.
They got bounty posters for us all over town.
I've done this already.
To get supplies.
I did this with Arthur.
So, mister, maybe you can do us fools a favor. We ain't bad guys at all. He's okay, even for a darkie.
Shut up, you pasty-faced streak of piss.
Yeah, I had up to here with you.
Enough.
This is weird that it's like replaying it for us.
What do you want?
Maybe you can go into town and take down them wanted posters of us.
Okay.
Maybe meet us back at the campfire in the woods and tell us how you did.
Maybe bring us a little bite to eat.
Don't push your luck.
Yeah, nice I've done this already. That's nice interesting.
Don't you start up again. Just shut up.
You shut up.
Yeah, this is weird. Now, do I remember where all of them are? No. I know there's one here.
Hey, move. I need that poster.
Oh, I'll move, all right. How's this for moving? No damn manners.
What the hell?
Hey, to be fair, he struck me first.
This is what you wanted? Curl that... Ready to lose them teeth.
There's like a tornado blowing and we're just fighting in the street.
You ain't the law, you know.
I'll knock the guts out of you.
I guess that's that.
I would like the bounty poster, please. Like my hat. I'm not gonna loot him. There's too many people around.
They ain't as bad as you made out there.
Get a move on, will you?
They worse than worse.
You always was one for gossip. Jethro Minglethorpe. Gossip. But as usual, you're spreading lies.
Okay, we got that one. We got that one.
Oh, Mr. No, you Black. Don't. Mr.
Black. What the hell? Why did you fight? Started it. See, he literally started it.
Good God Almighty.
You stay very still.
Okay. Nope.
Your time is up, you bastard.
I don't know what I've done.
They're trying to run away.
again, that guy shot at me first. Kind of ridiculous. Just saying. This is what happened last time when I did this mission too. I like overreacted for no reason. It's fine. We'll just take a little bit of a long way. We'll just wait over here. Okay, let's get off the road though. Let's go this way. I'll pay off my $20 bounty. Which again, I did nothing. That guy attacked me first. And I will stand by that.
Oh, heavens.
Oh, heavens.
Welcome.
I'm gonna pay my bounty.
Run up a tab now, have we?
Yes. Okay. Let's go back to
Great.
Taking posters.
Thanks. Hello.
Okay, we got them all. Cool.
You know what to do, girl.
Why on earth are you doing this?
Okay, let's go check on these guys. Here you go.
Hey, friend.
Hello.
How was in town?
Pretty hot. It got quite a price on you boys.
It is so unfair. I didn't do nothing.
Well, they said you was wanted for murder.
It wasn't murder. It was self-defense.
You killed a farmer?
Well, firstly, I would have, but he died before I could. And secondly, well, he had it coming. I don't like to say.
Well...
Let's burn the posters.
Ain't no business of mine. Here's the posters.
Thanks, partner.
You're welcome.
That's that, then.
That's that.
Free at last.
Free from you, at least.
They're so funny. They're like an old married couple. Well, shucks. Don't know if there's much else for us to do over here. I mean, besides get a panther potentially. But that might be another day. I feel like this is a good place to stop for today. I'm not sure when I'll stream next. Hopefully this weekend, but again, I'll post it on my Twitter like a couple hours before. So just be on the lookout then. But yeah. No? Until next time. See you guys. Yeah. See you then. I hope you have a great rest of your day, evening, wherever you're at. And I'm going to call it here. Bye.